Can we get a kick left? This putt is daunting, to say the least. Hopefully he can this. Get there. That putt will drop, and that's your second birdie in a row. Let's get on a streak here. Well, that's worth taking another look at. All righty, down to 2 under par after that. This hole, we got a tailwind to deal with. Nice. This one's about 105 yards out. This approach is leaning a bit to the right, and that'll do. Grab your putter. All right, here we go. This one's for birdie. 5-foot putt here. Looking pretty good. That's in there for par. All right, you're sitting right at 2 under for the moment. Wind's blowing out there, right to left. This is heading for some trouble. Well, you tried, just didn't quite hit this green. And from the green side bunker. This is your third shot, and 2 strokes off the lead. Ah, oh, just right by the hole. Here comes the bogey putt. Okay, safely home with that putt. It's going to put you up to 1 under par. Careful out there. Wind's going left to right on this hole. Something was a little bit off on that one. Coming in hot. Okay, we are in the deep stuff currently. Okay, let's get onto the green next. This is what our third shot's looking like. Well, might not like the results here. And this is your fourth shot. This one's about 21 feet to the cup. Oh, it could be. Yes, it drops. Fantastic putt. Okay, even par at the moment. And we are on the sixth hole now. Goodness, you launched that ball. And this is around the 245-yard mark. And 5 strokes off the lead. This is looking good. Putting for eagle here on this one. Whew, good stuff. Sink this and you're down to 2 under. Here we go. This one for birdie. This putt's good so far. And you're currently sitting at 1 under for the day. Teeing it up on a par 4 for this one. No good. Second shot here on the 7th. And here we go, potential birdie. Oh, this one could drop. So good. That was a fantastic shot. And oh yeah, we're going to look at that one again. And after that hole, you'll go down to 2 under. And now teeing off on a par 3. Nice swing on that. We're on the green with that one. Well done. And this one is 30 feet away. Right by. I believe this is for your par. That'll do nicely. And after that one, scorecard says 2 under par. Teeing this one up on hole number 9. Good job. Okay, this one's about 135 to the pin and 4 strokes off the lead. Well, unfortunately, that's a missed green. Okay, let's pop this on the green. Move on. And for the save. There we go. And currently sitting at 2 under par. Let's let this one rip on this par 5 hole. That was good. Let's see what you have on the second shot here on the 10th. You must be feeling lucky. Taking driver off the turf. It was tidy. Setting up here now for our third shot. 5 strokes off the lead. Nicely done. 6 feet to go here. Looking good. Nice putt, and that is for birdie number 5 on the day. And after that one, you're 3 under. Okay, tailwind blowing with us on this one. Have that. Here's our second shot on hole number 11. Nice tempo on that chip, just nice and easy. Well done. This one's for birdie. Amazing. And after that, you're bringing things down to 4 under par. Let's see how close you can get this one to the pin. This one's heading for the green. That'll do for the approach. 14-footer. Oh my goodness. Okay, par putt coming up. Okay, that putt's done. Okay, after that hole, you'll stay at 4 under par. Okay, careful of the headwind out there. There we go. Good shot. Okay, that green is well below us, so we might need a little less club. Going a bit left of the pin. That's going to miss the green. Unfortunate. Setting up for our third shot. And 4 strokes off the lead. Great chip shot there. Pure. That's pure. And right now you are at 4 under. Here comes a par 4. I'll take that. And this one's about 135 yards to go. And 4 strokes from the lead. Well, we missed the green, but that's all right. Life does go on. And this is our 3rd shot. Andrew, 4 strokes away from the lead. Ooh, nice little chip on that one. Okay, positive thoughts. Let's save par right here. All right, that's going to keep you right there at 4 under. Heads up, wind's blowing left to right here. Yep, that was a good swing. Well done. And we got around 220 to go from here. 5 strokes from the lead. Approach heading right. Okay, 3rd shot. And 5 strokes back at this point. Mm-hmm. And nothing wrong with that. Tapping in for the bird. Okay, 500 par after that one. Good luck here on the 16th. Well, that'll do for now. Okay, here's a 24-footer. Oh, come on, get in. Oh, my. And here we go, this one for par. And you still find yourself at 5-under after that one. Got a par 4 on this one. And this one's about 180 yards out. And 5 strokes off the lead. Swing was a little bit off there. Well, missed the green there on that one. And this is your third shot. 5 strokes off the lead. That's a nice chip. Well done. And the only thing left to do is sink this putt and get your par. Right now you are at 5-under. And best of luck as you bring this one home here on the final hole of this one. Get through these branches eventually. Well, something went amiss. All right, we got an elevated green. Might need some more club. Well, through the branches. Yeah, that's unlucky. This is what our third shot's looking like. And 5 strokes off the lead. And this one's from 28 feet. And it went by so quick. Just like that, your round is over. And Jimmy, can you roll the tape on that? We got to see that again. And at the end of this one, 5 under par for you. And with that, I say goodbye. See you next time. Hi there, welcome to the game. My name is John, happy to have you alongside me today. Let's get things going, let's have a good drive here. We have a par 4 first hole. Just pop this one out there into the short stuff and then we'll mosey on from there. And best of luck to you as you endeavor in this society tournament. Oh, setting up around 130 yards. Well, I can't hit all the greens. Setting up here now for our third shot. Eight-footer here in front of us. Looking good. Starting the day off at even par. See what we can do from here. Got a left to right breeze on this hole. About 195 yards to that pin from here. I think we're in the rough. Setting up for our third shot. Go for your birdie. All right, let's take a peek at the leaderboard after that hole. Hello there, and welcome to this society event. As we kick things off, we're staring down the barrel of a par four first hole. Let's do this. Crank that drive straight at the pipe. Break a leg out there. Hopefully you have a good round. Yeah, you'll take that. Second shot here on the first. Nothing wrong with that. Safely on the green. Way out there for this putt. Good luck. Three feet to go. That's what we needed in there for par. Okay, after that hole, sitting there at 18 under par. Yeah, you might need a little more power. We've got a headwind on this hole. Like in this one. Okay, second shot here on the second. Don't see that every day. I guess you're just going to take that driver off the fairway and be on your way. Okay, here's our third shot. Okay, there you go. This could be a birdie on the scorecard. This putt's tracking. Nice way to pull down that birdie. Teeing off now in a long par four. I approve. And from here, it's about 115 yards to the pin. The approach is heading a bit to the right. His putt is 9 feet away. This one's on a good line. Nice, nice work out there. That's your second birdie in a row. Let's see how this one goes. Par three. Beauty of a swing there. Yep, that's gonna do just nicely. Okay, could be a birdie on the scorecard if you drop this. Looking super. Oh, yeah. That's going to do nicely. That's worthy of a replay, I think. Looks like a par four for this one. Good job. Pin's about 145 yards away. And four strokes back at this point. Yeah, that'll work. Nice approach. Okay, this one's 20 feet. Looking really good. Oh, man. Okay, let's go. This one is for par. Let's check the scorecard. Here's a nice par five. About that sounded a little off. Ouch, swallowed up into the abyss. Okay, the ball is below your feet, so you might want to compensate by aiming a little bit more to the left than you normally would. We're in the deep stuff. You might need a club or two extra on this shot. Oh my goodness, that was a fancy shot. We got a fancy shooter here. All right, all we need is a little tap here. Let's do it. Next. We got a left to right cross breeze on this hole. Tee shot's looking decent. And here's our second shot on the seventh. Your approach is heading a little leftward. I like it. I like what you did there. 7-foot putt here. So far, so good. And that drops for your 4th birdie of the day. Teeing up here on the 8th hole. Their second shot on the 8th. Great work. That's your 5th birdie today. Let's fire up a replay on that one. Okay, longer par 4 on this hole. That was good stuff. And this one's about 130 yards away. And 4 strokes back. This is our 3rd shot and 4 strokes off the lead. Okay, for the save. This putt's going. All right, well done. Here comes the 10th hole. Whoops, that's not great. Okay, nothing like being back on the fairway. Good stuff. Okay, third shot. And four strokes from the lead. I think this will find the putting surface. And this one is for the bird. It could be a good one. No, that's going right by the hole, isn't it? This one's just a 3-foot putt. This putt's good so far. Careful out there. We got a tailwind blowing. Looking good off the tee. And we're about 130 yards to the pin from here. And 5 strokes back at this point. Safely on the green. Looks like we could have a birdie on this hole. Looking really good. Oh, no good. Overall, that was a good putt, though. You've got a par 3 here. Hope we can get it close. Thank you. Well done on that shot. You're on the green. Nowhere near the hole, but that's nitpicking at this point. Here's a putt for birdie. Oh, it's going right by the hole. This one's just 3 feet. Nice. Dropping that down in the cup for par. Well done. All right. Stepping up to a par four here. Looks like this tee shot's coming in for safe landing. Okay, this is about 160 or so to the pin. All right, kick left. That's a safe shot. Okay, good luck on this one. It's a doozy. Oh, no. 5 feet to the cup from here. Nicely played. You've got a par four in front of you on this one. Well, this should be in the fairway. And setting up about 105 yards to the pin. Ooh, can we get a bounce to the right, please? You'll be all right there. And here we go for the birdie. Putt appears to be online. Yes, that's perfection. Nice job, birdie. Wind is blowing right to left on this one. Nice shot. Here's our second shot on the 15th hole. Maybe this one I'll kick to the left. There you go. This is shaping up. Putting for eagle next. Setting up here, looking for the eagle. Oh. And 4 feet to go. Looking good. Oh my, that was a fantastic shot. That wind is going right to left out there. Okay, on the green safely. And this one is from way, way out. Get there. How on earth did you judge that? I did not think that was going to drop. That was amazing. Well, that's worth another look. Let's see what happened there. This one's a par 4 hole. Liking that tee shot. Setting up from 145 yards away. Andrew, four strokes away from the lead. Nicely played. All right, if you can sink this, snatch a birdie and be on our way. Looking very nice. That was amazing. Well, see if you can use the tailwind on this hole. Where is this one going? Okay, and as we set this one up, it's deep into this rough. Just wanted you to know. Rut-row. Okay, back in the fairway. Let's set our sights on the green. Rolled right by. And you've got this left for a score of 63. And with that, our time here is done. And the putt drops, and you're going to wind up in second place currently in this event. And with that, I will leave you with this. My heartfelt gratitude for picking the game up in the first place, and thanks again for taking me around the course with you today. We'll see you soon.